Ontario Power Generation's state-of-the-art training facility inside the Darlington Energy Complex houses a full-scale mock-up of a Darlington reactor. This is a technologically advanced facility where staff are training for the biggest project that OPG has undertaken. The reactor mock-up is designed and built in cooperation with our vendors to actually represent the size and space constraints within the Darlington reactor vault and simulate all the structural interferences that will be encountered during the actual retube and feeder replacement work. Not only the vault, but every door, pipe, hallway, and overhead light has been replicated. This will allow the workers to familiarize themselves with every inch of the reactor vault. They will practice the work, perfect techniques, perform full dress rehearsals using actual tools and wearing protective equipment before they begin work inside the station. Workers, procedures, and tools will be fully tested at the training facility before the execution work begins at the Darlington station. This full-scale mock-up provides workers with the ultimate training tool to hone their skills before entering the units at Darlington. High-quality training with the right tools in the right environment will help maximize efficiency and minimize costs. This type of upfront investment is a key to our approach to managing the Darlington refurbishment project.